Today, Michael Binge will be executed. Yesterday, Governor Ted Strickland denied clemency to the southwestern Ohio man. He is now out of legal appeals.